The Z95C is an upgraded variant of the well-received Z95 platform. It was developed in response to an operational requirement from the GER Navy for a nimble but heavy-hitting strike fighter. To that end, it replaces the usual concussion missile launcher of the Z95 with a proton torpedo launcher, as well as the triple blaster cannons of its predecessor with full light fighter laser cannons. This vast upgrade, coupled with the usual excellent flight characteristics of the Z95 line, makes the fighter an incredible fighter bomber, able to both effectively engage enemy starfighters as well as enemy capital ships. The Z95C is still, however, rather vulnerable to enemy munitions, as it features no countermeasures and features no astromech. It also possesses no hyperdrive, making it wholly dependent on its parent carrier for transport and minor combat repairs. While it may not be the sturdiest platform out there, the Z95C is an excellent starfighter to accompany any Republic task force into battle, fearlessly flying into jaws of enemy fighters and coming out on top.